Hi, my name's Randy Curry. I'm a professional wrestler. I go by the name Crazy Kid Curry.
Crazy Kid Curry has arrived!
What's he doing now? He's got you. Whoa, wait a minute.
I'm not really crazy. I'm just an average, normal guy like anybody else.
Crazy Kid Curry and Lightfoot having words.
If I would be willing to take a staple in my forehead and take thumbtacks in my back for the entertainment of just a couple hundred people, just think what I would be willing to do for all of America watching. Would somebody want to pull thumbtacks out of my back for me?
I'll call Mr.
Team up, what's he gonna do? Whoa!
By the way, Rupert is not the only guy to ever wear a skirt. When it comes to women, believe me, I know how to handle women. I've even wrestled in spaghetti for a fundraiser for a local children's home.
No, sir, it isn't. I don't know that I ever got into one.
Remember, fans, this is spaghetti. Oh, right out of there. Whoa! The action, fans, these matches might go over the time allotted. DD6.
Time is up, so call me at the number that is on your screen. Call me.
That's Friday of this week.
Thanks, Mark.
Okay, Mark, and what we're going to show you coming up is something you definitely do not want to try at home.
Joni's Pizzeria in Soulard added the marinara sauce and Parmesan cheese to the spaghetti, and Smash was there to referee. Then amateur and professional wrestlers with names like Angel Hair and Marinara Man took center stage in a huge bowl or pool of spaghetti. Take a look at that. The messy fun all raises money for the St. Vincent's Children's Home.
Quick look at the weather.
Was meatball there?
Or salsiza.
Well, we've got a lot of sunshine tomorrow. It will be warmer. The snow ends later on tonight. 47 for the high tomorrow.
All right. Thanks for watching. Fox 2 News at 9.
Seinfeld is next.
Where are they?
his shoes off, unlacing his shoes, knowing that indeed there's no sense to try to get any traction within the spaghetti bin right there. While looking across the way from him, Jeremy Lightfoot, a man who loves his linguine, takes a look at Kid Curry, the Cacciatore King, they call him. That's all right. From Houston, Texas. All right. Mr. Harris, our referee, is saying, come on, Kid Curry, come on. We've got matches to do, daggone it. That's right. This will be one fall, 10-minute time limit. Keep in mind that what you might have here is your first spaghetti wrestling championship scientific match. Kid Curry reminds me of a young Lou Thesz. Jeremy Lightfoot reminds me of Wilbur Schneider, the world's most scientific wrestler. If you, what is it, Mr. Harris?
We gotta have more sauce.
I need more spaghetti.
We need more spaghetti sauce. Of course we do. Sauce. Unbelievable display. More spaghetti, more spaghetti sauce. Beautiful. Very, very nice. We cheer the bringing on of the spaghetti. What do you say, people? Kid Curry tasting the spaghetti. That's right. All right, we begin. 1 minute. One fall, 10 minute time limit. Shake it up. Nice, beautiful. The addition of the pasta sauce, the marinara sauce. Let's see what happens. There you go, beautiful. Jeremy Lightfoot, Kid Curry. Yeah. let's see what happens. In 4 minutes, both of these young men, warriors in their own individualistic manner.
I can't believe
that's
it.
That's it. And now, is he going to put it in a...
Only Tony Vasquez.
Oh, my goodness. I thought it was going to be a sleeper hold for a second there. But is it down for the three? No, just two. This is where the crowd goes crazy because it was only a two count. All right, everybody? There you go. There you go. Remember, we're on camera. We're on camera. Yes, sir. Spaghetti, where's he gonna go? Oh! Kid Curry, Jeremy Lightfoot, two young men who normally love their spaghetti. Two young men. Be careful of those spicy meatballs in there, fellas. Two, and no, just a two count. Just a two count. 2 minutes! 2 minutes in the ring, gentlemen! 2 minutes in the ring! What do you say? Kid Curry said yeah! Oh! There was a DDT! Spaghetti in his face. 1 minute! 1 minute, gentlemen! 1 minute! Let's see what happens, Buller. Oh, yeah! Backbreaker in the middle of the spaghetti. He got himself into the situation. 30 seconds, 20 seconds. Let's see what these fellas do. We got 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. How about an round of applause for both these guys here? Great match. Great match. To the judges to see what the ruling will be. And with that in mind, let me come down front real quick.
There's always a winner in this game.
So that we know who our judges are. Let me begin on this side. Judge, your name, sir.
My name's Big Bill from Branson, Missouri.
Big Bill from Branson, Missouri. Big Bill, what criteria are you going to use to determine who will be our winner here?
I'm going to probably cheat as much as I can.
And your name, young lady?
Barbara.
Barbara from where?
England.
And what makes you capable of being a judge in the spaghetti championship?
I'm a woman.
Ooh, oh, all right. Yes, right. And your name, sir?
Greg Newell, or Alton, Illinois.
And Greg, what criteria are you going to use to determine who the champion will be, Jeremy or Kid Curry?
Who's got the most spaghetti stuffed in them?
Who's got the most spaghetti stuffed in the back of their pants? All right. And we hope that is spaghetti. Yes. All right, so we let the judges confirm their decision, and we will announce it momentarily. But hey, how about a round of applause for both these wrestlers over the house? All right, we're about to announce the winner. Two judges say, to one judge's nay. Our winner here in the first annual South Broadway Athletic Club, Tony Pizzeria Championship, Jeremy Lightfoot! Unbelievable. Jeremy Lightfoot complaining about it. All right, double nine. Oh, yes, a round of applause for both these champions. Wow. We are ready for the third match.
do not.
Put an end to the wrestling career of Jeremy Lightfoot. Jeremy Lightfoot, for the past year, you and I have been going at it all across the state of Missouri. And I came here to Illinois to settle the score. Nobody can protect Lightfoot. You stupid fans can't protect him. None of those wrestlers in the dressing room can protect him. And you can't even protect him. Jeremy Lightfoot, your days are numbered in RCW because Crazy Kid Curry has arrived.
Yeah!
Well, first of all, you're fined for coming across the ring $500, and you better get licensed before next month. Security, escort him out of here to the back room. Escort him out of here.
$500 is a drop in the bucket for me. I'll get Lightfoot next month in Granite City.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next will be the Bomb and the Hollywood Stud.
And her 17 minutes remain.
Yeah.
4 years now.
You shut up!
I come to work at losing. You people are a bunch of losers. I don't need any of you. All you do is bring me down. I'm up here, and each and every one of you are way down here.
the little rookie that you used to wrestle. I've evolved into the hottest wrestling sensation to ever hit South Broadway. Every guy here hates me. Every woman worships me. You know it, ladies. And every wrestler fears me. I hope you're ready to get crazy, because I'm ready to get crazy tonight.
Kid Curry out. He wants a staple gun barbed wire match. They're talking a lot of crazy stuff, maniac. Crazier than you. Curry and Lightfoot having words. Twist and Chaz, that's not over. Hammer, Brody, and Bronc Burnett, that's not over. The war is just started.
I made one of my He-Man figures for the Japanese death match. Skeletor, hurt if you land on it.
What an opening match. Hackshaw starts the night off. He gets beat up by the Foreign Exchange. Corey, get over here.
Well, I'm packing up my game and I'ma head out west, where real women come equipped with scripts and fake breasts. Find a nest in the hills, chill like Flint. Buy an old drop top, find a spot to pimp. And I'm a kid rocking up and down your block, go with a bottle of scotch and watch lots of crotch. Buy a yacht with a flag saying chilling the most, then rock that beach, jumping down the coast. Give a toast to the sun, drink with the stars, get thrown in the mix and tossed out of bars. Sift it till you wanna, I wanna roam, find old town, tell the fools to come back home. Start an escort service for all the right reasons, and set up shop at the top of Four Seasons. Kid rockin', I'm the real McCoy, and I'm headed out west, sucker, because I wanna be a cowboy.
Right. And when you all come tumbling down, I will always be around. People don't know about the things I say and do. They don't understand about the relationship that I
I thought wrestling was
nobody
fake.
Mention asses in this fake area.
Oh, you got